Hey guys, if you try to boot up your Windows installation USB and you have this problem, default boot device missing or boot failed, and you cannot find your USB on your Lenovo laptop, you should try to create a new bootable USB that is not MBR partition, but it's GPT partition, SHIM. With RUFUS, you should select your Windows installation ISO, choose GPT in the partition SHIM, and click Start. Then click OK, and RUFUS will create your GPT partition USB that will be recognized on your laptop.